You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Nirvana, you up to bat. It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is. Oh, it's kind of full too. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. Before we get into the reaction, I'm running a discount code, man. It's called SQUAD. You get 10% off on all merch on my merch site. It'll be right under the video if you're watching it on your tablet or your cell phone. Put in the code SQUAD. Get 10% off everything. You know, we got the self-love shirts. We got the health as wealth hoodies and shirts as well. And we got the free, you know what I'm saying, hoodies as well. So make sure you go cop that, man, for the holidays. But it's Sunday, so you know what that means. Rock and roll, heavy metal, country. Don't seem like we do country too much no more, seem like. But we back with Nirvana. It's my first time doing Nirvana on the channel, and we doing Smells Like Teen Spirit. I don't know what to expect, Fire Squad, but we here. This is Trash of Past. Look, Fire Squad. Why this shit sound so familiar? Was this on a commercial or something? I heard this before. I heard it before in passing. Let's get into it though. Hey. Load up on guns, bring your friends, fun to lose and to pretend. She's overborn, self-assured, and all I know, a dirty word. This one you know it's a hit, right? This one you know it's a hit. Like, when this song came out, this video was posted in 2009. But I wasn't even listening to rock and roll country. I wasn't listening to none of that. I was just a hip-hop person. I was just rap. But I've heard this before. That's when the shit is huge. When it crosses over and hits outside of their regular demographic and starts bringing in other people, or other people can, you know, that's not even familiar with the genre, just run across it because it's so big. Now it's in commercials, now it's in movies, now it's in, you just become familiar with just the sound of it. You might not hear every word in the song, but you just come familiar with certain parts of the record. Like, I've heard the beginning before, I've heard, but now it's time to really get into the record. Oh man. This shit hard, man. They sound great on this, man. We might have to do some more Nirvana, man. Because if they putting out shit like this, do they got more shit like this? Do they got shit like this in the tuck? Let's go. Like, Y'all gotta tell me too, also, this is a humongous song too. They almost up to 1 billion fucking views on YouTube. Why do you think this song resonated so much inside of music, period, as a whole? For me, I'm thinking it's, of course, it's his vocals, how he sounds on it, how he's singing on it. It's just something about how his voice sound on this record. And of course, the guitars, how they, the catchiness in the melodies and the beat, and also the switch ups. I think that's what I would say for, you know what I'm saying, like why I think this song is as big as it is. The lead singer, his vocals, how he sound on it, he just sounds great. The production on it is good. The sequencing of the record is dope. That's, y'all let me know why this song was so big. But it's shaking at the... All right, so that was Nirvana, Smells Like Teen Spirit, Trash Your Past, man. One of the lines that stuck out to me was, I'm worse at what I do best, and for this gift, I feel blessed. Our little group has always been and always will until the end. I'm worse at what I do best. That's crazy, man. Like I said, man, y'all gotta let me know about Nirvana as a group. What other songs do y'all want to get into? Because that song, I mean, I didn't know what I was clicking when I clicked it and when I decided to do it, but once it came on, I immediately knew what it was. But like I said, I never heard it in its entirety. That song is a masterpiece, man. But you already know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass? Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy, Laid Back, Self-Love and Positivity. What other songs should we do from Nirvana, man? Let me know. Also, go over there to that merch site, man. I'm going to catch y'all in the next one, man. Happy holidays, man. Take care of yourself, all right? Until next time, I got you. Hey!